And now at 5, a violent attack in San Francisco's Chinatown. 3 victims in their 60s assaulted, and now the search is on for suspects. Thank you for joining us. I'm Juliette Goodrich.
And I'm Brian Hackney. New disturbing video of an attempted robbery and assault in San Francisco's Chinatown. You can see a pair of suspects approach a group and attack at least 3 people, knocking them to the ground. The victims all in their 60s. This took place about 9 o'clock last night near the intersection of Clay Street and Walter Ulum Place. Police say the suspects were trying to rob the group, and then after the assault, they took off in a dark-colored SUV.
I have every confidence that they will apprehend someone or the 3 or 4 suspects in this case, and that they will be made to face the consequences.
2 of the victims were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The other treated at the scene and released. Police also say they're investigating another incident on Jackson Street that may be related.